His head's the size of a big softball, Nerf ball football. I'm gonna keep him for a few days before I give him to the other people, I mean, for the environmental center. But I'm gonna keep him in here and just feed him rats for a few days and video him eating. He's got an 18-inch long shell. You want my hand, don't you? This one's got attitude. I'm literally inches away from him right now.